I should tell Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
Still got a knack for making enemies.
Watch out, sniper! Booker, take this rifle. Here, ammo!
Find that shot.
A stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Captain Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the name.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die in the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
Prove yourself!
Give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Wounded Knee in Peking.
Perfect.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand. What is this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to Peking.
Comstock!
Slate, just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots, the history that does not fit in their books.
December 29, 1890. What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
Amongst our noble dead, but when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta.
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. But if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose...
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
What do you want about Lady Comstock? The woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
Never mentioned anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Fitzroy has murdered my beloved. She shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Locked. Elizabeth?
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead.
Done. There's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Keep your eye open for that shock jockey bear.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee. And saw with holy prophecy. Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God. Sweetest fatherland, they were here. The place where we revere the heroes of.
us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts!
Elizabeth?
Give me a second. It's done.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slate must have taken them. Look. All done.
Can you help me out with this lock?
I'll see what I can do. Want to hold on to this?
Slate. He's here.
What is that?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee! It was Slate who stormed the gates of Peking! Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tears. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
You miss.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
White Engine of Wounded Knee.
what you're made of!
Comstock's man will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it?
Faster than you can imagine.
Do now!
On it!
Those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly. The hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, there is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
Do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Oh.
how what Slate said bothered you. Showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent... That said, less you know about it, the better. Do it!
Certain to attend to that distinction. Booker, there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
What is a life compared to a fake?
Look out, Patriot!
I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? What did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Spine, milksop!
You don't go!
Blast him out!
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right on my resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Found some money. Okay.
Appreciate it.